With a deep depression intensifying in the Bay of Bengal into cyclonic storm Bulbul, there is a high probability of Bulbul becoming a severe cyclonic storm in the next 12 hours, the Met Office said. The cyclone appears to be headed towards West Bengal and Bangladesh coasts, where heavy rainfall is likely. Cyclone Bulbul is likely to skip Odisha, but heavy rains are expected. Fishermen have been warned not to venture out into the sea for the next 3 days. Police stations along the coast of Bengal have been asked to keep a vigil.
Please like our Facebook page and do subscribe to our YouTube channel. Hit the bell icon to never miss the latest updates from News at 9.